मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द वर्चुअल क्लास ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी ऑफ क्लास 10th. इन दिस वीडियो यू विल लर्न सेकेंड यूनिट ऑफ पार्ट बी, दैट इज इलेक्ट्रॉनिक स्प्रेडशीट. यू विल लर्न सेटअप मल्टीपल शीट्स बाय इंसर्टिंग न्यू शीट्स, क्रिएट रेफरेंस टू अदर शीट्स बाय यूजिंग कीबोर्ड एंड बाय यूजिंग माउस. For this, I had opened Excel. Our first topic was setting up multiple sheets. When you will open MS Excel and click on this Office button and click on New, you can see there is a blank workbook and click on Create. This a new blank workbook is opened. In this workbook, you have three sheets: Sheet 1, Sheet 2, and Sheet 3. There are three sheets in the Excel workbook, but you can insert so many sheets in your workbook by clicking on this icon, Insert Worksheet. I had clicked on this, a sheet 4 is inserted, sheet 5 is inserted, sheet 6 is inserted. Similarly, you can delete the sheets also by right clicking on any sheet, and there is a delete button. Click on delete. Sheet number 6 is deleted, right click and delete. Similarly, you can change the name also, right click on the sheet and rename. I had written UT1 and right click on it, rename UT2. Whatever name you want to give, you can write. And similarly, you can change the color of the sheet also, right click, tab color. And I had click on red color. You can see color has changed. Right click, tab, and yellow color I had given. Right click, click on tab, and click on this orange color. As you can see, the color of the sheets has also changed. Our second topic is create reference to other sheets by using keyboard and mouse. For this, let's take one example to understand this topic. If you want to prepare your complete result at home, then what will you do? Here we take your unit test marks only. I have taken three sheets named UT1, and in this sheet I have taken roll number, only 5 students I have taken, student's name, and UT1 marks in only one subject. In UT2, similarly, I had taken roll number of 5 students, name of the 5 students, the same name that I had taken in UT1, and UT2 marks. And in UT3 also, UT3 marks. I had taken one more sheet, the named total. In this, I have taken roll number and student's name. Total marks in UT. Today we will learn how to get the total 3 UT's marks with the help of keyboard as well as with the help of mouse also. First, we will learn with the help of mouse how will you do the total of UT1 marks, UT2 marks, UT3 marks in this total sheet. Now, how to get the total marks in UT1, 2 and 3? We already know that in Excel, if you calculate anything, you have to put the equals to sign before putting any formula. So, I had pressed equal here. Then, I will go to UT1 sheet. This is my UT1 sheet and I had click on this 20 marks. It is on C2. Cell address, roll number 1, Anurag's UT1 marks, then press plus button, then click on UT2, UT2 marks, Anurag having 17 marks, I had selected here, then again press shift key, UT3 marks, 15 marks, I had put my mouse here, then press the enter key. You can see in our total sheet 52 marks, UT1 plus UT2 plus UT3 marks has been totaled in 52 marks. Then how will you get all the marks? We know when you will click on this cell in the right corner, it will change it to plus sign. Press the left mouse button and drag. Similarly, you can get all the total of all the four students has automatically come. Then what is the benefit of it? I'll show you. In UT1, Anurag has 20 marks in UT1 and UT2 it already has 17 marks. Now I had changed this to 20 marks and in UT3 it has 15 marks. Now I had changed to 20 marks. Then I'll show you what happened in the total marks. As you can see, the marks has already been changed because we had put the formula. With the help of the formula, if you will change the marks in any sheet, the total marks will automatically change. Now I'll show you with the help of the keyboard how you can get the total in three sheets. First, I delete all the total marks here. How you get the total marks with the help of the keyboard. Now I had put equals to single inverted commas begin, name of the sheet 1, that is UT-1. This is the name of the sheet 1. Single inverted commas close, then by pressing the shift key, exclamation sign, cell address of the UT-1, first roll numbers marks, that was on C2, cell address, then plus single inverted commas begin, UT-2, name of the sheet, exclamation sign, cell address, plus single inverted commas begin, then UT3, this is the name of the sheet, single inverted commas close, exclamation sign, then UT3 mark cell address, then press the enter key. As you can see, I did not use the mouse. I had done this total only with the help of the keyboard. If you get the marks, then press click here, the plus sign will come and click drag this. You can see with the help of the mouse and keyboard. Thank you.